ladies, gentlemen, and frothers. Yeah, boys and girls all around the world. It's finally here, the FOz Cup 2011-12. Probably the most, definitely the most highly anticipated FOz Cup ever. This is why I stand here. These two teams got head-to-head out there.
They've had great clashes, Neil. Great clashes, these two great clubs. By the way, viewers, Brunswick took this great team, Pascoe Vale, to a draw last time they played in the premiership.
Famous three-all draw.
Yes.
Tonight they have Brennan, Antonio Sopostolakis, Avdich, Portillo, Rosnan, Algarabi, Sharples, Castro, Higa, Statman. It's finally here, the full Brunswick team. Just missing Duke Cooper. Sorry if I missed anyone else. Pascoe Vale have Rosazade, Burnley, Simpson, Blackburn, Mizuski, De Silva, Caro, Husaini, and Chen Baisa.
Yep.
Is that correct, Statman? Look a bit bamboozled. That is the same lineup who just finished winning the inaugural League Cup. Simsek's the only one back.
And Renagi out.
And Renagi. Not bad.
Good swap.
Proceedings are underway. Ricky Castro. The starting lineup for this Brunswick side. What a season it's been of ups and downs for Brunswick Statman and managing the teams. Well,
just after Christmas, there was a bit of a turmoil at Brunswick, but they sorted it all out and they got their season back on track and finished seventh. The Mount Pika straight before. That's a foul by Jankara. Has to be a foul. Well called there by a referee. And a yellow card. Ever wrote bonus, correct, Cornel?
Yes. Statman, all right, it's the correct call, but it has to be the consistent call.
Correct call, Neil.
All right, he didn't get any ball. Yeah, that's a correct call, but needs to be consistent, Simon. Even if he got the ball, that should be a
yellow card.
And yellow card. Pospolakis! Yes! Look at the wild celebration, Statman. They mean business, and the slide tackle Kings popped up yet again for a goal. Danish almost had a covered steady.
Yes, I like it, Danish.
The missed kick, which perfectly set himself up there, Statman.
And he's pumped Adonis. He's been in goal kicking form, the tenacious defender from Brunswick, Neil.
Important goals, eh, Statty?
Yes, indeed. De Silva sets up Simpic. He should have striked it now. He gives it back to Carra. Good save there by Brennan at the near post. Roslin streaming forward now. What can he manufacture? Good pass there to Pigger. Pigger across the face to no one in particular. And the ball goes out for a side water pass to Neil.
Oh, Brunswick, mean business out there.
Yes, I knew they'll take it up to this great Pascoe Vale side.
It's De Silva. Is that a foul? No, Cleon's a call.
Roslin now, 360. What can he do? Can't do much. Back to Apostolakis and they reach for it, get to Castro. Oh, great ball there, Ricky Castro there. To Roslin. Oh! And Brunswick on the attack, Neil. Can you believe it?
Missed the 360 with the 270 here. Almost paid dividends. And I can't believe it's that man. It seemed like they were heading for relegation battles. And they finally made it up. We wanted to see him in there, didn't we, Statman?
Yes, after the Christmas play, just before I ran a play, it was a bit of turmoil. They sorted it all out, and they got their season back on track and finished a incredible seventh. Well done to Nikos Ignatidis, to the manager.
Brennan there trying to...
Sharples on, could be dangerous now. Neil, Nick, Marcus Sharples, a punisher. Blackburn punishes upright.
Husaini to bring it in. Big ball down. We've got Blackburn playing target.
Carry with a strike. Over the bar.
Don't usually see Blackburn playing a target, Statman, these days. He's dropping back and...
Yeah, he's doing everything. He's a new attribute to his game, and he strikes it. He probably should have done better, Jamie Blackburn. He knows that.
Ooh,
on his sweet left foot.
Wasn't that fast, Statty.
But he usually puts him on target when he gets a bit of space on that left.
Matty Pigger, hasn't he been impressive?
Yeah, it's good to see him
back. That ball there.
Good to see him back, Matty Pigger. Had a few injuries this season, got his body right now, and he's playing some good foot. Got on him, a tenacious defender. Roslin now to Portillo. Great save. Bushu's are dead. And Roslin with the crumb, but he puts it over the bar. Gee, Pascoe off the hook there, Neil.
Steady.
They're really taking it to this by Pascoe Vale side, and good on him, Brunswick.
Do you think the wounds have healed and they've stopped having nightmares about the last time they had to deal with Portillo out there, this Pascoe Vale side? Okay. He tore him apart.
But he can tear him apart again because he's electrified.
Silva with the side ball. Here's Caro. 5.5 left in the half. Brunswick with a nice one goal cushion. Blackburn shepherds it off. It's Caro. Ball still
in. Great play by Andre Caro. Great play by the superstar of the V-League. Bit lean this season, but sets up Blackburn nicely there to get Pascoe Vale level terms. If he's not kicking him, he's setting him up to Andre Caro, the superstar.
Well, Statman, I hate to cut you off here, but I think you've prematurely frothed. That ball was out.
Yes, and a good decision by referees. George Mateos on the sideline there. Well called, George Mateos. Now, who's Roslin? Battling with Mazuski. Roslin. Sideboard of Brunswick Mill.
Roslin has Pigger out wide. Pigger controls it. Papsy.
More of Caps. Brennan equal to the task.
The transfer by Jimmy Brennan, that man's paid off.
Yeah,
from Essendon.
For both, it's just done in the league, so in the cup, so. I think Maxwell's has done well for us in the team, right here.
Yes, keeps.
Silva. And Caro, probably should have done better there, Andre Caro. Scored it over the bar, usually does better. And that's the half time, and Brunswick go for the half time, mate. 1-0 up. Great performance, we've got a bumper crowd in New York. We've got bumper prices on the Nike team wear, Neil. Tell us all about this, Neil.
Oh, well, ridiculous prices, that man. And what can you say about it? You get out there, you look good, you feel good, you froth good, you even smell good.
So in the second half underway, can Brunswick sustain the first half their footing into the second half, Neil? Will Pascoe Vale get over the top of Brunswick? Time will tell. Husseini on now. Catchy Bird on the ball. Doesn't know exactly what to do. Just gives it to Blackburn. A poor pass it by Blackburn. And now Brunswick, the Punisher. Was he fouled? No. Dan Usual Susan Dick does well where.
He was swimming.
Yes.
Statman, a good credit. Ooh,
what's happening here?
Something involving Ricardo Castro off the ball. Better be careful, Statman.
You sure gotta be careful, Neil.
You were saying earlier a bumper crowd in Portillo. Bumper crowd in Statman. And the
Caps is straight forward now. Yes, I'm sorry for the Caps. Whoa!
But look what happens when he does.
That was a beauty to the far corner of Brennan's net. And nothing Brennan could have done about that. What a great goal by Mark Brennan, the New Zealand international. It took me a while to get that out, but I got it out.
He's back on the floor.
He's shiny, Danny Longley, streaming forward now. What's he going to do? Poor pass there by Adam to no one in particular.
So, I mean, I was saying earlier, a good crowd in here. The youngsters tend to go for this Pascoe Vale side. They've got a good junior following.
Yes.
This Brunswick side, though, great support base.
Great support base and a great club. Well led by Nick Ignatidis. Sharp horse.
Sharp!
Punisher! Oh, no, it's on. Hussein, for the life of the gun, let it, you. Keep your quiet, Hussein, because you could be off. And you could cost your team, like you cost them a few weeks ago in the premiership.
Well, they're smart to niggle the Argyle Statman, because he gets a red card every now and then. How good would it be, Statman? They've already got the one goal lead with Argyle sent off. Ooh, could be game over, Statman.
Yes, he's got to be careful, Adam Husseini. Ernie Simcic, well done by Jose Portillo. Now straight forward. Great save, we're still there.
Oh, Dino!
Oh,
yes, Statty, just as good as a goal when a keeper frosts like this. That was in the face, wasn't it, Statman?
Great save by Dennis, which was a deck. Paul Vidic can feel the tension, can't he?
We can all, Statman, we can all feel it. Nick Ignatidis, oh my word, Statman.
Catch has been fouled there.
And look at this good sportsmanship.
Jose Portillo.
That's the way to play out.
Yeah, he is a gentleman of the game, Jose Portillo, on and off the field. And he gave Mark Captain Burton a hand to get up. That's good play there and fair play. Danny Longlegs with a strike.
Longlegs! And he's letting them know about it. Make no mistake about that, Statman.
This could be on his prime, Crusade.
Ooh, a face of steel by the one with the long legs.
But Neil, you let him know after the game. The game's not over yet.
Yes, but he's all about mind games, Statman. He's on the World Poker Tour and the Futsalroos FOz Cup Round 1, all in one, Statman. Yeah. Getting in the competitor's head. Yeah, who will win out? Oh, it's Matty Pigger winning out there.
And a strong! Matty Pigger beautiful Brunswick back in front. What a thunderbolt strike.
Watch the tribute to Danny Nalawafi with the Danny Nalawafi celebration step.
Love it, Neil, love it.
Frog, oh, my frog.
Gave the news for sure that no chance. Great strike, Matty Pigger.
And they say, eat that, Husseini.
Yes.
Punisher, what can he do? It's Caro on the counter. Slide tackle. No, I thought that was a slide tackle. King Statman, that was Matty Pigger down on some.
Yes, yeah, the courageous one.
Oh, Statman, I think the neutrals are getting behind Brunswick here, Statman. They feel an upset on the cards. They're tired of the domination by Paco and North Melbourne. And
you're
it's Castro.
Well done, they're running away. Give it to Portillo, finish it. Oh no.
You wouldn't think this would happen, Statman. He can score from all kinds of angles and then right in front.
You really scored that over the top. You're uncharacteristic of it, Jose Portillo.
You've got to test the keeper, but we don't need to tell him that, do we, Statman?
Yes, indeed. He's kicked over 33 goals for the season in the Premiership. Jar,
how about this lad? How many has he scored?
Great, 52. Capsy Burton back to Guilherme. That should have done better there, Guilherme. Usually puts that on the target, Neil.
As you said, 52 of them, three-time in a row leading goal kicker. Good interception there by Simpson. It's Caro. Has Capsy! Brandon makes himself big! Caro,
great ball by Andre Caro. Setting up Capsy Burton. Maybe he should have done better, Capsy Burton, but a great save by Jimmy Brennan too.
Brennan, long spear throw, Brendan, Chen-like throw there.
To no one in particular, Neil. Poor throw, just give position away.
Only Brendan Chen can pull him off, Stanley. Yes. I'm sure he's frothing on in
Norway, 100%, Norway. He's a frother. Husseini now, can he strike it straight into Brennan? Great save by Brennan. Adam Husseini, you be careful there.
Watch those long legs of yours.
They're
delayed by Talakar, so he's got to tell him 3 seconds in advance when to stop. It's 360 though. There it is! There it is, Staddy!
Well done by Andre Carroll.
Kick
his pocket.
Oh, 360 battling in!
Oh, that's it, the upload, I think, Neil's at a corner.
Oh, the fans were on the edge of their seat. Let's just
unbelievable game, Neil!
Oh, agonising. Pigger wants in, Statman. He's tagged in.
He's had a good game, Neil. He should be on.
Leave him out there, why not?
Leave him out there, why not, Neil? The machine hasn't seen much game time, has he, Neil?
Yeah, well, Staddy, it's a chunky lineup. The Masul was frothing all season long when they were down with injuries. Those injuries are back now, Statman, and they're all out there.
Jimmy Blackburn, you are a star! What a clever back heel to set up to old Kasuma! And we're back on level terms! This game deserves a draw, it should go to penalties, it's end-to-end stuff, exciting, sad to see a loser in this game, because it's been a great game, and I'm loving it.
Oh, it's simple futsal in the most simple, scintillating way. Does that make sense, Statman? I've just said two opposing
Jimmy
words.
Jimmy Blackburn had his back to goal, and he knew where Joel De Silva was.
That's what I mean.
And what a clever back heel by the superstar, the champion, the mercurial one, Jamie Blackburn.
Is it possible for Statman to be...
Over 400 goals, he's great, man. All right, get on with the game now. Your Daddy Longlegs, long ball forward to Blackburn. Great control by the Mercurial one. And Jimmy Brennan was there. Samson with a strike and Brennan with another save, Neil. End-to-end stuff, Neil. Which way is this going to go? You tell me, Neil.
You tell me. You've gone a shade of CF Brunswick red.
Oh, I'm loving it, Neil, because it's such a great club, this CF Brunswick. Well led by the champion, Nico Contreras. He's not a champion. He's a champion manager.
He's a champion bloke, Statman.
Yes.
But being a champion bloke isn't going to win you FOz Cups. Ricky right. Castro might, he's battling in there. Matty Pigger, Husseini! It's Brennan. Brendan Chen throw forward once again to no one. What is Dianush doing there, Statman?
I don't know what he was thinking.
He's gifted him a corner.
Oh, that's ridiculous, Dianush. Think, concentrate. Portillo does and he just misses. So agonising in close nil.
Ignatidis was celebrating, Statman. They all thought it was in.
So right there for a second, Neil. Dianush, long throw now. Great throw to Caro. Who's it to De Silva? Now it's to Caro. And Caro strikes it again. And Pascoe Vale go ahead. What a great goal by Andre Caro. He's had a lean season, but he's coming good in the cup, Neil.
And he's just subbed off, stat man. He's called on Mark Capsey-Burton. That's a team player, stat
yes, man. Yes, no, indeed it is.
Gets a goal. Does he want to stay out there and get more glory? No, he said, Mark, get on and defend.
Yes,
that's Capsey. A team player. That's a team winning effort, stat man. I'm frothing.
Oh, now you're frothing. You're gone, Neil. Now, how's that for Tilly? Can Brunswick get back in this game, Neil? Oh, no, what's happening here? Hardy Bargy here. Ricardo Castro's involved again and he's off. Again, Ricky. You gotta keep composed, young man. What's happening here now? Yes, he's just fouled. He's thrown Ricky and he's sent it to the floor. Correct decision by our match referee tonight, Evan Robonis. They've done a great job, both referees. And some of these teams have done a great job. It's going to be sad to see a loser tonight, but that's the way it goes, Mule.
Who on earth is Haji Barji, Statman?
Bit of Haji Barji, haven't you heard it before?
Sounds like an Indian player that Nikos Ignatidis would sign. It's De Silva to wrap this one up.
Big
deal. Adam Hussein, he would have let him know about it. It doesn't matter. They're through to the next round. What a valiant effort by this Brunswick side, stat man. Eventually, one of these days, one of these tournaments, it's going to go their way. For now, it's the cup specialists, the three-time winners, Pascoe Vale, who rock and roll right onto the next round.
I'm here with fan favourite Ernie Simsek, well known as a big game player tonight. Ernie, not only yourself, but the whole team had to lift. CF Brunswick. Probably the worst team you want to face in this cup, according to Andre Carrow. And after tonight, the way they took it to you, would you agree?
Definitely. Before the game, I was worried too, so not just Andre. I think everyone is, you know. Brunswick's a very good team.
They lift to the big occasion, that's for sure. Just like you do, Ernie. But tonight, I mean, after winning the League Cup last week, you lads really staying motivated to take out another $3,000 prize money. A big discussion after the game and said that's going to the funds next season. If you guys win the $3,000 for the FOZ Cup, where would that be heading, buddy?
Sorry, what was the question? Where would we do?
Where's the money heading, the 3Gs?
I don't know. Hopefully, I don't know. Maybe we'll go overseas, Vegas trip or something like that. Yeah.
With Paul Vidic as well, manager?
Yeah, we'll take Paul with us. You know, everyone loves Paul and I'm sure, you know, yeah, it'd be great.
Now, the ideal run home, you face North Melbourne, you've got a bit of retribution over him. Who would you like to face now with a whole card ahead of us and any of the other potential six teams?
To be honest, I'd love to play either Metro or North Melbourne. You know, both teams I think are brilliant, you know, most respectful, but you know, you want to play in a big game, so they're my two.
And it's a very secretive Pascoe Vale team tonight. No one's really up for the interview. Might be a little bit rattled for the game, so we'll leave it at that for now, but can't wait to see you in the coming
months. Thanks, guys.
Well, Statman, a somewhat rattled Ernie Simsek there and a very quiet Pascoe Vale side. They are the cup specialists, but they're keeping a lid on it, aren't they?
Oh. So they should, Neil, because tonight they've got away with it. I reckon, Neil. Brunswick, great effort, boys. Head up and look forward to a big season from Brunswick next season.
Look forward to the next one, North Melbourne versus Essendon.
Oh, humongous, ridiculous.